Had the most wonderful morning. We went for a walk and I like legit bundled up, so it was nice out and I could stand the cold. And then Yuri and I got back. I fed her meal and then we cuddled on the couch and had like an hour and a half long nap, which was really helpful because I woke up at 6 a.m. with her and it was just like way too early to be awake. So I'm feeling a lot better. And then I edited my video, uploaded it, and now I'm getting a ton of stuff done on my computer that I've been putting off. I'm about to add all my Snapchat people. I updated my computer as well, deleted a bunch of stuff I didn't need on it anymore. It is like a purge day. Like I still had essays on my PC or my laptop from like my university courses 3 years ago. So I'm gonna start early with all this purging. I don't need to do this in the new before the new year. I can do it right now. So it feels good. Also purged this memory card, which is awesome because I was running out of room every single day. I was having to go in and delete it. So I transferred it and then here we are. So now that that's done, I'm feeling pretty good. Snapchat name adding is gonna take me about, I don't know, probably an hour and a half. I have to like manually type in, I think, about 250 of your guys' names because the emailing sublist wasn't working for a little bit there from Twitch, which is a pain in the butt because that's what I use to get my list of where you guys are at and who needs to get Snapchat. If you guys are a subscriber to my Twitch and you haven't filled out the sub form, please go and do that. That is how I add you. I've had a few people complain and bitch to me that they didn't get added on sub perks and it's like their 9th month. And I'm like, did you fill out the sub form? They're like, well, no. I'm like, well, how am I supposed to know your information? So there you go. Also, did a little bit of journaling today. And now look at Yuri. She keeps pulling this down and sleeping on it. And as long as she doesn't chew on it, I don't really care because she looks so cozy. Are you having a nice little nap, Yuri?
With clarity, and then you see the path unfold.
Hi,
In other words,
baby.
Esther, it started turning for Esther the day that she started writing
Oh my God, you guys! Yuri got up on the couch by herself. I looked away for 1 second, and she got up on the couch. Yuri, this is like your first steps. Oh my God. So, I have managed to get myself out of a super, super shit mood I was in. Into a really good mood, and I did that by doing my morning routine. I did 100 jumps, which I literally just jump on the spot 100 times, which always makes me feel better. I don't know why. Put on some good music, put on some good videos on YouTube. I really like to listen to Abraham Hicks. I've been listening to her for about, oh, maybe a year and a half to 2 years now, and it always finds a way to put me in a calm, collected mood. So it's good, but we're gonna have fun today. Today I am committing to having a freaking good day and I am going to see the fun in things. I am going to see the joy in things. We are going to have a good day. No more potato, Netflix, and chill for the two of us. We are going to have fun. And you might look tired right now, Yuri, and you watching right now might feel tired, but my friend, we are going to have a fun day today. I am going to challenge you to whether if it's nighttime right now, commit to it tomorrow morning. But if it's the morning for you are going to commit to having a fun day today. You are going to see the fun in things. You are going to stop the energy of feeling like a potato, like a log on the ground, like you're constantly planking through life. You are going to feel good today and you are going to have fun today. So let's do that. Yeah! Are you enjoying that? Oh, gross, Yuri.
If your awareness of what it feels like to be in alignment, you have learned in a matter of days how short that process.
I am going to show you guys how to make a super simple wrap recipe that tastes really good, and I think you'll enjoy it. And it's somewhat healthy. It is healthy. Like, it's not unhealthy. Okay. And who's always at my feet? Yuri. All right, so I forgot my tripod at my mom's, so you guys are gonna sit on top of my Greek yogurt and get a nice angle of my camel toe. It's a great day today. I am heating up a pan. Oh man, this is way too much onion, whatever. Heating up a pan, and I'm gonna put some oil in it, and then we're gonna cook. I guess I don't need to make all of it, I'll do half. Cook some red onion, purple onion. I don't know what they call this. It's like more purple. Purple onion and some green onion. And then we'll add our eggs. My mushrooms went bad, so you guys know if you've been watching the vlogs. So they will not be part of this today. Okay, so I put a little bit of olive oil. Normally I prefer to use grapeseed when I'm cooking at higher temperatures, but we'll keep it low enough that it doesn't burn. We are also gonna be adding some black beans, some canned corn. I love adding some greens on top because you don't really taste them, but it gives you your greens. I've got free range eggs that I got from our neighbors. And a tomato I'm gonna use today instead of salsa because we're gonna use my favorite dip instead of salsa today, which is a salt spring dip. Oh fuck, I just got it. There. Okay. Also gonna cut up a yellow pepper because it's about to go bad.
Okay, I added the peppers and the beans and the corn. Realistically, these don't really need to get cooked, but I'm gonna want them warm. So now we add the eggs. And I added some tomatoes. Okay, I added tomatoes and the eggs. And then we're just gonna let that cook. Okay, I added the salt spring dip, salt and pepper, and now we're just gonna finish the egg cooking and then add it to a wrap with some Greek yogurt.
Just forgot our leafy greens. My bad. So you just put them on top, and then, you know what? Fuck it, we're adding all of them. This will be dinner too. And then they steam down.
And now they're starting to steam down.
And we are done. I'm gonna add it to the wrap and the Greek yogurt, and I'm gonna have lots left over. This will make like 3 or 4 wraps, but it's gonna be good. And of course, you can't forget a healthy dose of sriracha. I'm gonna wrap it up, we're gonna eat it, and watch some Yuri on Ice, cause it's Wednesday!
Oh my god! Look at that face, I'm so excited! Yuri, get out of the way, I'm watching Yuri!
Alright, Yuri and Ice was amazing! I made an appointment for tomorrow to get my tires on. I'm kind of debating on going to my parents today for dinner, but I don't think my car can make it there in all seasons, so I'm kind of stuck with figuring out what I want to do, but I mean, we could try. Okay, Yuri being able to get on the couch is going to prove to be a hazard! What is that? What are you doing? I'm the queen of the couch. Just dog man. Okay, so, oh my god, you almost cracked your neck. What the heck was that? Somersault action. It looked dangerous. So yeah, that's where I'm at right now. I gotta figure out, maybe my mom and my sister will come pick me up and then drive me home in the morning. I could stay the night and then I'll drop my car off at the auto body. I don't like having to plan this. Oh, if I go to my house before 3 p.m., I can show you guys my Land Rover. That'd be kind of cool. Maybe I'll convince my sister to come pick me up, although she hates driving in the snow because she went to school in Victoria, not Saskatchewan.
Hi, baby. Hi, baby.
Okay. So I'm playing Overwatch and I come back and she's totally torn up a magazine. Good thing you don't eat the paper. Sorry, Jane Hoffman. All right, we are about to leave and go and spend the night at my parents. My dad is going to drive me to get my, well, we're both gonna drive to the, what's it called place? Tire place tomorrow. So I get my tires changed and then he's gonna drive me home and I'll just cap back when they're done. So Yuri and I are gonna spend the night there. Yeah. Wow, the snow up here at my parents' house is so pretty. And here's my car, guys. Gonna get a coat of paint in a couple weeks. I'm really excited. When your car looks better covered in snow than not. And that's an engine in the back. I probably shouldn't let that get wet. I don't even know how cars work enough. Yeah, but we'll be working on this baby soon. I'm literally wrapped up. What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, look at this Christmas entry. And there's a Christmas kitty under there. If this would focus. Okay, come. Oscar, let us in. God. Back, back, back.
Eyebrows.
Oscar, I think you got cuter. Can you, Oscar, what's this?
Oh.
She tripped, bro. I tripped her back.
What is that? Poor baby.
She's so much bigger than him now. I can't get a group shot because she just follows me. But. All right. You're licking her butt. Had a nice chat with my dad and my sister over a glass of wine. Now we're making a snack. I don't know if you guys know, but I'm like totally obsessed with smoked oysters. So this is Yuri's first interaction with a cat. I came into my room and both the cats were in here. Oh, there's my Roshan cosplay and my riding boots and my Symmetra cosplay I worked on. And here are my lights. Gentle, gentle. Like, what are the odds that both cats would be in here? Both the cats are ominously watching us. What will this Great Dane puppy do? There you go. Respect the kitties or you get cut. Okay, Yuri, what was your first interaction with a cat like? I mean, you live with a kitty, but what was your first interaction with a cat like? How's your face? You're not bleeding, but you definitely did get punched in the face. No. She immediately came to sit with me, and she's giving the look to Millie. Girl, you're gonna get a kitty next year, and you guys are gonna be best friends. So Yuri's trying to dig under the bed. Oh, now she spots the cat. Now back to get under the bed, her favorite place in the world. Will she be able to dig under the bed today? I'm sorry, Yuri. My bed at home does not have an under the bed. She ruined the bed I made for her.